The weekend ahead sees the rebirth of a rivalry that predates football itself take place at Old Trafford. With Manchester United hosting Leeds United in a league match for the first time since 2004. Yeah, okay, it's a rivalry that's been cooled thanks to Leeds wasting away in the lower echelons. But with a history as bitter as theirs, there's sure to be bite come match day. Because the Red Devils and the Whites have basically become the factions with which the counties of Lancashire and Yorkshire do battle. Over 500 years since the War of the Roses decided the King of England. We'll spare you all the details, but basically the White Rose of York and now Leeds United won. And the animosity from then still exists between the two areas from either side of the Pennines. In purely footballing terms, they've been battling since their first match in 1906. But it didn't hit its peak until the 1960s, when Matt Busby managed Manchester and Don Revy was in charge of Leeds, battling for honours at the top of the football pyramid.
The opening day of a new soccer season and a 59,000 crowd at Old Trafford to see Manchester United meet Leeds. It was the biggest turnout of the day.
Around the time when famed England internationals, World Cup winners in fact, brothers Jack and Bobby Charlton played on either side of the divide.
For Bobby Charlton to score the winning goal of the day.
By the time the Premier League began in 1992, the Red Devils had a clear lead in silverware. But seeing as Leeds won the final First Division title, much of which had been a straight race between them, they looked set for battle in the Premier League's early years. Only, much to the surprise of Leeds fans, one of their talismans was sold, straight to the Red Devils, a certain Eric Cantona. And yeah, we all know what happened next, don't we? Having not won a title since 1967, Manchester United won the inaugural Premier League in Cantona's first season. His uncanny ability to deliver in big moments led United to 4 league titles in 5 years.
Well, in terms of impact, I think he's made as big an impact as anywhere I can imagine. Cantona was an incredible impact player.
Basically, the Manchester club leapt into the stratosphere, winning title after title, while Leeds fell first to mediocrity and eventually down into the doldrums of the Football League after a rather severe case of financial mismanagement. But now they're back. Positive results might be hard to come by, but Marcelo Bielsa has them playing an extremely attractive and exciting brand of football. They kept defending champions Liverpool honest on the opening day, losing 4-3. They've beaten Fulham, Sheffield United, held Manchester City to a draw, and took a slender 1-0 win over the early league leaders Everton. And considering you can most definitely say that Man United are no longer in the stratosphere, the War of the Roses might see a familiar victor, with the Red Devils left red-faced and feeling that life's a pitch.
Thanks for watching. For more great content on all things football, make sure you hit the subscribe button.